72.909. So incredibly consistent there. But Connie Smith looking to move up here. She only needs to find a tenth of a second to move up into second over Katie Elder. And she had a cone on her last run. So if she cleans it up, she is there. Connie,